Former President Clinton raised money for his wife Hillary's campaign tonight at the State Theater in Minneapolis. When hecklers interrupted, shouting that the September 11th terror attacks were a fraud, President Clinton confronted them.
An inside job? How dare you? How dare you?
The hecklers were removed from the crowd. Tickets to the State Theater went for between $25 and $100, and tickets for a fundraiser earlier in the night went around $1,000 to $2,300.